social isolation or just the general magnitude of life, that's certainly a part of it. But for me, the true allure was more akin to a homecoming. The importance was in the return to the comfort of a reality without weight of consequence. For without those burdens, you're free to be who you feel you were and who you think you should be. It's the illusion of true personal freedom that's as addictive as any way to escape.
You have one new message.
I just wanted to say that I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I hope you had a good time as well. I'll be off work next week, so if you'd like to get together and do something, just let me know, okay? Anyway, thanks for today. You take care now, alright? Good night. Bye.
Thank you. Fills the rose with an awareness. Thank you. stretch over hills and vales. It takes us for a walk through a garden divine. Time, a ticking clock for sorrow and grief, can bring us to a fall. Fell and light was revealed. She removed it all and found what was concealed. We drowned in each other with words caught by wind, and that look in her eyes got closer to me, like there was no need for hiding, 'cause she felt it too. We had found a beginning, now share thy tomb.
Thank you.
was to befall.
it. Touch it.
What do you mean?
I'm talking about a key. The work of my life. The song to the door of dreams you so much wish to find.
What is that?
This music box, my friend, contains the only thing you need in order to reach your beloved. It's my lullaby.
Lullaby?
Lullabies usually puts a child into deep sleep. This one brings you to the realm of your dreams, the life you wish to have, and lets you access all of it. I'm old now. All I ask in return for you to keep up my work, play it to people in need. But first, wait till you get home. Open the box. Reach through the lullaby to cease your thirst.
Drop me off here. Keep the change.
Thank you.
surpass my joy to see. I simply won't let you go.
I knew that you would find me again. Been waiting for so long. Heart's racing as you're holding my hand. The first time since the
Oh,
Once there was a song, tender and deep, in a world where dreams could unite the foreseen.
Please take upside down. The more I think about it, the more concerned I get. Is this worth to live for? Can't seem to retread. Nothing to turn back to, nowhere to return. You.
a reflex of face is fading away. Another day has gone, but what happened to you? Tell me, dear, tell me why my hand falls through your face and those eyes. Where I found love and now start to decay all the time I spent on dreaming being here with you. Tell me now why I'm falling through. Help, I can't find a way of healing this day. Make me stay here with you.
As she drowns in seas of sorrow, I hold my breath, swimming to save the one I long for my whole life. And getting near, I reach my hand and she fades away. Coolest kiss without addiction, leading to tears. Save her now, God kills the day.
would turn around and tell her I was wrong. I'm through regretting the past. Please help me escape from this corrupt lullaby.
Unfortunately, we think that he may be in some form of a coma. Sorry, we're gonna order a pet scan to see if we can find any abnormalities. I have to make them down. I'll be back soon. In the meantime, stay here with me.
Thank you. There's almost nothing left. I barely know if I'm still here. The black ground is holding me down.
Goodbye. Stories, yeah. But I'm not tired.
Young man, your words might say one thing, but those eyes of yours show the contrary. Have a good night's sleep. Good night.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
Is paradise real?
Well, I don't know, sweetie, but I think that if there is such a place, it's not what most people think it is.
John says if you're good, you go to heaven.
He does. Well, then you have nothing to worry about, right?
Do we all go to heaven?
Honey, let's talk about it some other time, okay? It's late, it's time to sleep.
Mom?
Yeah?
Will I meet Daddy in heaven?
Maybe, but there might be other ways.
Do you mean the magic box?
Yes, honey. When you're ready for it. Good night, sweetheart.
Good night, Mom.